It's going to move very quickly. Right now, the center of the storm is about 350 miles or so away from Orlando, but it is expected to make landfall in the Big Bend area. And of course, all of the rain will be wrapping around the storm, which is why we have the flood watch and the 4, 5, 6, even up to 8 inches of rain possible in some of our western areas.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble, it might drag you down.
Last group. At the roof.
Swim, 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 side, side, do the Heisman, what?